2010, do you live in a house or a flat? Well, you know, for the better part of my 20 years, I have been living in a small house in the apartment building with and which is in the heart of my city. And it has a lot of activities like around my house, like supermarkets, bookstore, and cinemas, and so on. Would you live it? Well, you know, I have been living with my family, which comprise my father, my mother, and my brother, and it's actually quite far from my college. Tell me a little about it. Well, you know, my house is not really roomy, but it's just enough for us, and you know, we can decorate by our own. Well, you know, we can style it, and I just want to remodel my house, but it still have the touch. What do you like most about your house? Well, I think it's definitely my own bedroom, you know, because, you know, I just want to lay out in my bed after the strenuous time in my university and my work, and I call it my comfort zone and hideaway. You can let my head out after the tedious time. What do you dislike about your home? Well, you know, my currently neighborhood is extremely noisy, and the children is fairly naughty, so it actually annoys me, and I just want to blame to the soundproof viewer so we can avoid being annoyed by them. Are there many shops and other activities near the place you live in? Like I said before, it has a lot of activities and shops around my house, because you know, my house is located in the center of the city, so there's a shopping mall around the corner where are tons of fashion store and vendor store. But you know, the price of the products, they are generally exorbitant. Is there any other kinds of house or accommodation you would like to try in the future? But you know, as for me, I have been dreaming of purchasing a flat in my city, because you know, I just want to have my own house and I can do everything I want in this house. But you know, the price of house now is relatively expensive, so I have to try my best so I can afford it. Do you like to live in a house or a flat in the future? You know, if I have the opportunities, I will choose the flat, because you know, like I said before, it actually rich for me, so I can do everything and and I can avoid the noisy by my neighbor and the naughty children, and it's actually spacious for my family. Do you like to move to a different home in the future? Like, you know, my family plan to change the house for me, and because now, you know, my house currently is actually far from my college, so it took me 20 minutes to go to my university. So my father decided to try, and in the future it just only took me just 10 minutes to go to my school.